Let's imagine this situation. A vehicle's driving in an urban environment. We want to record all images from the front video camera and store them for later use as part of an advanced driver assistance system, or ADAS. We now come to a crosswalk where we collect data that contains personally identifiable information, or PII. In this case, a person looking directly into the camera. Our goal is to use video like this to train a neural network. There are six stages to this neural network training pipeline: acquisition, transmission, de-identification, storage, semantic labeling, and finally training. In the de-identification stage, the PII is to be separated from the rest of the image. From our earlier example, this is what the video camera captured. This image should be securely transmitted to and processed inside memory that is protected by Intel Software Guard Extensions, or Intel SGX, that is executing on a third generation Intel Scalable processor. The part of the image that contains PII, as you see here, will be separated and securely stored inside a limited access encrypted database. The non-PII part of the image you see here does not have to be securely stored. Because this image doesn't contain any PII, we have a lot more freedoms when storing, sharing, and processing this data. To do this neural network training, Bosch utilized this cloud-native confidential computing software stack that includes TensorFlow, utilizing Grameen Library OS running inside an SGX trusted execution environment, Kserve and Kubeflow, Edge Systems Marble Run, Kubernetes, all running on an Azure confidential computing node. Using this stack allowed a fast, scalable training pipeline to easily be deployed for the collection and secure processing of ADAS data.